this is Alistair Weaver for Edmunds Inside Line, the 2008 Paris Auto Show, with the IQ, a car that's barely longer than I am tall. This is Toyota's clever take on the smart. Get it? At the risk of boring Toyota's pun, there is some genuinely clever thinking in here. The fuel tank, for example, lives under the rear seat. The air conditioning's been made 20% smaller and stuffed into the dashboard, and there are no fewer than 9 airbags. Toyota claims that this is the smallest four-seater car in the world, and we believe them, even if the full seat is a bit teeny. It might look like it, but the IQ isn't a concept. It's already on sale in Japan, and it's heading for Europe. But there are currently no plans to bring it to the US. Shame.